asking the senator to vote yes on House Bill 2004.
Profiting dramatically from this housing crisis and these skyrocketing rents. We're out here to daylight that among his constituents, among his fellow churchgoers, in his neighborhood. This is his ground, so here we are.